Hey there, are you doing okay? My name is Robert. In this guitar lesson, we're going to play a very nice song that's called I Will Follow Him from the American singer Little Peggy Mars. Before we start with the lesson, I want to say that we do have a website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. There you can find playing charts, chords, written out solos, anything you need to help you with the songs you're playing during this video lessons. My wife Cecilia creates all files on printable PDFs, so visit our website. Let's look at the song. There's an intro, chorus, verse, verse, chorus, verse, chorus, verse, and an ending part. Let's start with the intro. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the intro. I'm going to play that starting with C chord, 4 plus 2 counts. Here we go. And then with an upstrum. Down riff, the ring finger on the third position of the A string is already there because of the C chord. Middle finger on A2, open A string, and the ring finger on the third position of the top string, the E string. A minor, 2 times 4 counts. So one more time the intro for you, here we go. That's the intro. We're entering the chorus. Play out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the chorus. I'm going to play that starting with the C chord again. 4 plus 2 counts. Here we go. The step down riff. A3, A2, open A, E3, A minor. 4 counts this time. And now 2 short downstrums on the A minor. And muffle the sound at the end by putting the side of the hand on the strings. So one more time, the chorus, here we go. That's the chorus, we're entering verse number 1. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. First number 1, we're going to play that, starting with 3 counts, no chord, here we go, 2, 3, 4, and now we're getting C chord, 2 times 4 counts, E minor, 2 times 4 counts, line number 2, the first verse, A minor 4 counts, E minor 4 counts, F chord 4 counts, G chord 4 counts, C chord 4 counts, and 1 downstrum on the G chord. We're entering verse number 2. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. Starting the first line, 3 counts, no chord, 2, 3, 4, and then we get C chord, 2 times 4 counts, E minor, 2 times 4 counts, line number 2, the second verse, A minor, 4 counts, E minor, 4 counts, F chord 4 counts, G chord 4 counts, line number 3 of the second verse, C chord 4 counts, now we're getting a riff again, the ring finger on A3 is already there because of the C chord, A2, and then the ring finger on E3. Toen 2 short downstrums on the G chord. En muffle de sound. So one more time, line number 3 of the second verse, here we go. That's verse number 2. Re-entering the chorus, and the chorus is played in the same way as the intro and the first chorus together. So here we go. Re-entering verse number 3, different in it, so I'll play it out for you and then explain it. Play that. Starting with the first line, 3 counts, no chord, 2, 3, 4, C chord, 2 times 4 counts, E minor, 2 times 4 counts, second line, the third verse, A minor, 4 counts, E minor, 4 counts, F chord, 4 counts, D minor 7, that's an F chord without the ring finger, open D string, D minor 7, visit our website, there you can find all the chords you need to play this song. So D minor 7, 2 counts, G chord, 2 counts, C chord, 4 counts, and G chord, 1 downstroke. So one more time, the second line of the third verse for you, starting with A minor, here we go. Let this ring out, this G chord. Line number 3, the third verse. 3 counts, no chord, here we go, 2, 3, 4, and then C chord, 4 counts. And then 2 short downstrokes on the G chord. And muffle the sound at the end. So one more time. Line number 3 of the third verse. 2, 3, 4. We're entering the chorus again. Played in the same way as the last chorus we played. So here we go. Re-entering verse number 4, play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's verse number 4. We're going to play that starting the first line. 3 counts, no chord, 2, 3, 4, C chord, 2 times 4 counts, E minor, 2 times 4 counts, line number 2 of the 4th verse, A minor, 4 counts, E minor, 4 counts, F chord, 4 counts, D minor 7, 2 counts, G chord 2 counts, C chord 4 counts, G chord 1 downstroke. The ending part of the song, the final chorus. Play out for you and then explain it. There we go. So the ending part, first line, C chord, 4 plus 2 counts, here we go. Step down riff, A minor, 2 times 4 counts. The final line of the song, C chord again, 4 plus 2 counts, there we go. And then step down riff. A minor 2 times 4 counts. And to end the song, 2 down strums on the C chord. So one more time. The ending part for you, here we go. That's the whole song, I Will Follow Him from Little Peggy March Explained. Very nice song to play an acoustic guitar. Some difference in it, but with some practice you will manage. I hope you enjoyed the lesson, I did, and I hope to see you all next time. Visit our website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Take care, ciao, tschüss, arrivederci, buenas noches, dos vidania, hallo, goodbye.